Hello guys, welcome back to the first video of this channel, Mind Things. And in this video we're going to do 15 things you possibly didn't know about Minecraft. And yeah, whoa, I'm getting hurt by this little fellow here. I'll punch him to death. I have it on easy because I have some things you need to have easy on, so. That's a point. I'm from the Netherlands, so sometimes my English is not that good, but yeah, I hope you don't mind. So let's get started with the first one. There are in total 3 maps, I think, with 3 high, there are 3 blocks high, and that's the Enderman. And yeah, he's very angry at me now, but he's gone. And we have the Iron Golem. But I have don't have enough iron. And we have the Wither Skeleton, but I can't spawn him in here because I'm not in the Nether. And then there's something weird because I'm getting killed by slimes. I will give myself some armor. Like this. So I think that will be nice enough. And a sword. Like that. Let's go back into survival. And yeah, they all have flames that are 3 high, but when you take a spider and you light it, it is also a 3 high flame. So it's really weird because it's just a 1 high spider. But yeah, it's really weird. So that was the first thing. I killed those slimes. Here we have, yeah, I already have a diamond sword. You know you can block and you can attack. But did you know you can do it at the same time as well? Have some slimes to test it out. Yeah, it doesn't really work that well, but as you can see, I will kill it. Well, I have some lag, but doesn't matter. I'll kill them and won't take any damage. As you can see, here I'm breaking stuff with my sword while I'm blocking. So yeah, the thing to do is first block, and then look at a block, and just start mining. And if you want to do this with mobs, you have to randomly click them, and yeah, it will work eventually. On to number 3. And this is cactus. It's really weird, but if you see, the underside of cactus is just like a tree. Whoa, and that rhymed. Okay, let's go on to 4. I think this is better. For some of you who don't have damage indicators, a chicken has 4 health. So, when we spawn it in, and get it... Whoa, that was really weird because... Hola, hello, hello. Hello, you big fellow. Yeah, it has... 4 health points, but yeah, sometimes if you charge at mobs, you will kill them instantly. That was a bad bad dinges. So now the pick, it has 8 health. You slap it with an iron shovel and then with a wooden sword, if I can reach him. Yes, and now he has only 1 HP over, so if I punch it with my fists, it will die. Then, next, the cow, it's gone, but it has also 8 health, and the sheep has 6. It's really weird how sometimes mobs have this amount of health, because, yeah, I thought, I thought pigs had 6 health or something, but yeah, let's see if I'm right, and now I only have to punch them. And it's dead. And now there's a giant slime behind me. With some little slimes coming out of its belly. On to number 5. We're 4.5 minutes in, so it isn't that bad. The wolves are the only creatures, and now I can finally get it on peaceful. That, yeah, they don't attack you, but will be angry in survival. In peaceful. They don't attack you, but yeah. He's angry. I can tell. I will kill you. On to the next one. This is a golden apple and an enchanted golden apple. As you can see here, the crafting recipes. And as you can see, the enchanted golden apple is much harder to craft, and therefore it's much better. I will hurt myself a little bit over here. Oh, now I am behind the obstacle course. And I will get the mobs in so they can hit me a little bit. So you can see how many it will restore. How many hearts. Now I have to find the slime. I have four experience. It's very nice. Let's go to these slimes over here. And let they have to damage me a little bit. And a normal golden apple will heal you with... Wait. Like that. Yeah, one more time. Okay. Yeah, that's enough. Now there are slimes all over the place. As you can see, a normal golden apple will heal you 2 or 2.5 health. And you got 2 extra from the absorption. So you get regeneration and absorption. The enchanted golden apple in the other way. When I will get a little bit hurt. Come here, you little slime. Ho! Okay, that's enough. Fast, eat my enchanted golden apple. It will heal all your hearts because you have regeneration. A good regeneration. For 30 minutes you have resistance, fire resistance and absorption. And as you can see, I can't take any damage. I can, but it's very less. So, on to number 6. If the lag's gone. Oh, that was number 6. Then, number 7 is a really weird one. I mean, yeah, you all... already knew this, I think, but yeah, as you can see, all the slabs, they don't change when are in slab form, but only the stone one, it just changes to this thing. I mean, yeah, it looks kind of the same, but it's lighter, and I don't know why. I think it's, yeah, just for beauty. But on to 8. You have a chance of 1 in 8 to spawn a chicken, and you have a chance of 1 to 265 to spawn 4 chickens. Yeah, so let's see if we can get one. We have to get 2. Yes, it's right. And yeah, maybe we get 4 out of 1. I don't know. And as you can see, it's completely random. But we can check. Look, we got one, we got one, we got one. One, 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 one. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That's enough. Let's go on. Dragon eggs are one of the few things you can't get in creative. But do you know how you get them? Just type in /gif at a 122. And you will get a dragon egg. Very nice. Oh no. Now it's gone. Now it's over there. Now on to number 10. Books, you can craft them in any way. It doesn't matter. We will get some paper and some leather. It's really a shapeless crafting recipe. And not everyone knows this, but yeah. As you can see, we can get it in our little inventory. Anyway, it doesn't matter how. Like that. And if we get ourselves an enchantment table. I don't need an enchantment table. I mean a crafting table. We can see that, yeah, it's kind of weird. Because how can you make a book like this? Yes, yeah, really weird. So yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's go back to survival. And let's go on to the next one. Yeah, sometimes portal blocks glitch out, but I meant like there is no underside and you don't have a upper side of a portal frame. And that's because I have a portal here. You can't see them. Obsidian blocks are there to yeah. They didn't want to make that because it's useless. Except for if you do like this. Then on the next one, here we have some skulls of some famous YouTubers, I think. And yeah, maybe you know some of this. And yeah, here's popular MMOs. He doesn't have a mask because you don't get him. To get this, you just type in /gif add a skull 1 3. The one is the amount. It doesn't matter how many you want. So skull. Oh, skyl. Skull owner. And then you do this little sign. And oh, wrong. Here you type in the name of the Minecraft account. So for example, Sethling. Then this and space and like that. And now yeah, you can see it is a Steve, but when you place it on the ground, it will get a head. Yeah, my own head is a little weird, but if you give when I give me my own head, it's like really black and it's really weird. But yeah, here the next one is you can get two items in an item frame and you get really weird things. Yeah, we'll get another one. How to do this is I got go away. You place a item frame, you place the first thing you want to do on it, then you go in the item frame. You have to use a fence over here on it. First you place another item frame on the fence, then you go in the item frame and place the second thing. And as you can see, it's quite cool sometimes. And to remove it, just break, 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 and it's all gone. So let's make another one. Oh, that, nah, doesn't matter. Let's use a dragon egg. And let's make something weird that doesn't, like that. Yeah. You can make some nice things from it. Let's go into the Nether for the next couple things. This number 14. And here we have lava. If I don't, ooh yeah, really weird spawn. I think I will do /sheet. And it's all super flat, so if you want to do this, go to the Nether and yeah, then we'll spawn here. I have some things. First, compasses and clocks don't work in the Nether, but yeah, the compass is really glitching out. Beds, I don't want to do this. Oops. Yeah, they will explode. Also in the end, they will explode, but yeah, also in the Nether, and it makes a fiery explosion, a big explosion. I think 5 TNT or something. So yeah, if you want a big explosion in this, your survival world, just do it like that. And another thing, water doesn't work in the Nether. Except for when you do it like this, I think. And the ice will melt and you will get water in the Nether. Whoa, it's gone. Oh yeah, it has to flow or some fly above the ground. But yeah. That's just something to watch out for. Let's go to the last one. And this, yeah, it's not kind of a thing, but it's really weird, I think, because the glass mazes are the hardest ones. And why? Because you can't see glass through glass. As you can see here, you only see one piece of glass, but there's two. Here, you do the same, but yeah, as you can see here, you can see two pieces, but there are four or five, and yeah, it's kind of weird. So let's complete this maze. Nope, not over here. Yeah, I think this is very easy, but yeah, let's go to the normal end. And it's here, and yeah, these were 50 things you possibly didn't know about Minecraft. Bye!